Curly's J.P. O'Connor, 3-year varsity starter. He's a junior. Coach Stitz tells me you guys have a young team, but of course I said I don't think it matters what grade you're in when you're out there on the soccer field if you got the talent. Yeah. How's the team looking to you right now?
We're really good. We're kind of small. Our average height's like 5'5". We should be good. We have a lot of young talent.
Tell me about the practices. Tell me what it's like to have two professional, former professional soccer players helping you, Coach Stitz, Coach Whitman.
It's a lot more intense this year. We're working a lot harder than we did last year. And Coach Tim, he's a really good guy. He knows what he's talking about, and I think he's a good addition to our team.
Tell me how your summer went in terms of getting prepared for this. Any club ball?
Our Bays team won nationals this year. We took a trip to Kansas, and pretty much all of us played for the Bays this year on our team. So we should be really good coming into the season.
So you were on a national championship team.
Yeah.
So you do know what it's like to win.
Yeah.
Okay, JP, thanks for coming on with us. Good luck this year. We'll be here to cover you.
Thank you.